Fallout 4 has been rated M for mature by the ESRB. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey guys, this is AJ22 coming today with some more Fallout 4, and in case you forgot, Piper and I have gotten in with these crazy Cabot people, and they want us to go and save Imogene Cabot, who is apparently the sister of the dude that we've been helping out. And is also like hundreds of years old, probably, or something. This place is weird. And are you coming or not? I'm not 100% sure we should actually be helping these guys. I'm not 100% sure they're good people. But if this girl really is in trouble, it seems she runs off with boyfriends a lot, and they're trying to protect her by bringing her back. If she really is in trouble, Melanie's not the kind of person to just, you know, let it be. So, I guess we should probably go help out. We're pretty low on resources. We fought a Deathclaw recently and didn't even have the freaking power armor with us. So that was rough. Some settlers ended up having to save us. This is a long loading screen. And which is basically the recap. We're supposed to be heading back to the castle to get the power armor. In which case, I'm probably going to fast travel back to Sanctuary and see one more time if I can get Piper to wear the spare power armor. Oh, just shut down, buddy. Because I'd really like her to be protected as well. And then we're going to head to the Glowing Sea. Melanie still isn't sure she's ready to take on the Glowing Sea or the Institute, either of them. But she realizes that every second she wastes not going after them is another second that Sean is with them. And she can't stand that thought any longer. She feels like she has to do something. Now I heard a voice. I also hear a vertibird. No one's noticed us yet, though. Alright. Interesting. Mass fusion building. Who are you? Had a feeling. Went surprisingly well. Genuinely shocked over here. Yep. My thoughts exactly. Yes, please. I'm hearing explosions. Take a laser pistol. I don't know if I have a straight up laser pistol. I might need one. If there's gunners here, and there does seem to be gunners here, I want to clear this place out, because gunners are dangerous and have vertibirds. Now, let's get inside the building, sweets. Alright, what is in here?
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
And there's definitely people who've noticed we're here. What am I getting? Piper, you idiot! What am I getting experience boosts for? Are those, like, from killing the guys outside and they're just now showing up? That's kind of disturbing. ID card reader, that's weird. I know we're really off track, but I still haven't decided if I'm going to help the Cabots yet. and gunners have been giving us all kinds of trouble. So, I am perfectly okay. Is that a turret that somehow hasn't seen us? I don't know. Apparently not. Yeah, apparently the guys that are alerted to us are up there. It looks a heck of a lot like a laser turret, though. I'm gonna be careful about that. There's a person.
Hey, something's out there.
Yeah, I know. Stand back up, come on. Unless I crippled your leg, in which case, just stay there, you're fine. Did I get stuff off of you? Yeah, I got stuff off of you.
Found them and they do not look friendly.
Whoa, did you seriously just jump down here? Wow. Okay. That was pretty stupid. Ooh. Customer service terminal. What do we got? Available new account troubleshooting. Doesn't look like that's at all useful at all. I could be wrong. But I'm not gonna mess with it. Let's see if we can get in there. Oh, there's a guy. I was gonna say there's probably people in there. They really can't see me? Are you kidding? I'm literally right in front of you.
Blue, we're not there. You are.
Jeez. Yep. These guys are not. Freaking, these guys are not as tough as I expected them to be, which probably just is probably just the game's way of lulling me into a false sense of security. Let's not hit those cans if we can help it. Please, Piper. Piper. Whatever. What? Okay. It looks more like a table than a shot glass, but whatever. Oh, it's a desk. That's why I was looking in the inventory of the desk. Anything in here? Nope. Anything here? Nope. Novice door. I was gonna be like, is this really just another straight up and down lock?
But
no, it wasn't. Light Piper like that. I'm very glad. No jet. We already have Med-X withdrawal because took a buttload of that to survive the Deathclaw. And now I'm addicted to it, which sucks. So far it hasn't really been affecting anything. That was a bust. Anything in there? Nope. Nope, these look like broken elevators.
Who's
interesting.
There?
Me? Really? You looked right at me and you didn't see me? Are you kidding me? My sneak isn't that good. You're not doing a whole lot of damage either.
You see that?
Ah, two stim packs. Very nice. And I'll take those too. Gunner harness. Camo bandana. I don't see the point of using any of that stuff. People up above, apparently. Finally, somebody is starting to notice us. I feel flattered. Let's see what we can do about that.
Who?
Whoa, I fell. That was unfortunate. Let's get back up there. Stop squatting like a weirdo.
God, I hope there's a bomb.
Hey, I have an idea. Pick up a gun. It'd probably be helpful. Yeah, let's try to avoid having to use our, any of our, brand new spanking, why not, stim packs right now. Seriously? Missed both of those shots. I suck. Black rim glasses. Why the heck not? Could be useful. Apparently this one chunk of a guy has all that stuff. That's neat, I guess. Don't need more laser pistols. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah. Move, please. Thank you. There's somebody behind us. We should probably take care of that. It'll be fine. We'll be fine. It's another novice door with probably a single roll of duct tape behind it. I really should invest in higher levels of lockpicking. Oh no, three rolls of duct tape. And another roll of duct tape. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. But I really like a medical quarters of some kind. Fancy hairbrush. Why would I want that? Take an alarm clock.
That's in better shape than I expected.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Oh, crap! Hey, get back! Get back! Piper, he has a rocket launcher. Do not attack the man with the rocket launcher. You're stupid. You're a stupid girl. I still love you, though. Ah! Yeah, that's exactly why I told you not to attack the guy with the rocket launcher. I really wish it hadn't come to him shooting you with a freaking rocket. I mean, don't get me wrong, your bravery is astounding. But you're also really, really reckless. Of course, where there are rocket launchers, there are rockets. And I used all my rockets dealing with that Deathclaw. Now I'm feeling a little bit better because my good old rocket launcher is not really useless anymore. Ah, crap! Get back! Get back! Idiot. Anything? Nope. Yeah, I should have seen that. That was my bad. Where else can we go in here? Is there even anywhere else? Or are we done? There's like all kinds of upstairs. How do I get to the upstairs? It doesn't look like I do get to the upstairs. Let's look around a little bit more. See if we can figure out where we're supposed to be going. There's a hole. But it doesn't look like it leads anywhere, just to this room, which might have a few... Oh no, here we go. Here we go. Beautiful. Anything? Anything of use in here? Records terminal. I will happily check that out. Intramail from V. Summers. Jenny, have you given any thought to my proposal? You haven't said anything to me in over a week, and I'm afraid I scared you away. This is all, like, literally personal stuff. I'm not really sure it matters. In weeks now, are you avoiding me? Tormenting me like this? Running out of time, I need an answer. I'm sick and tired of all the waiting. Plenty of others lining up to take your place. So was this, like, someone offering someone else a job, or... was he literally just proposing marriage to a bunch of women? I've been a fool, Jenny, and impatient, and play a fool in about 8 months. Alright, you guys can pause and read those, obviously, but just like the last terminal, that stuff didn't really seem useful to me in any capacity whatsoever. So I'm just going to move along. Is that a synth?
What the?
No, that's a... just a weirdly dressed skeleton.
Hey.
Last mistake. Jeez, that guy's a little tougher than the other ones. You have anything? You got that guy, or am I gonna have to deal with this? Freaking die. Let's take a stim pack, actually. Are my stim packs no longer favorited for some reason? Says they are. Whatever. Take some fusion cells. Whoa, hey.
Was that you?
No, that's that person right over there. Duh. Go! use housed impact to make up for the one I used. Very helpful. Duct tape.
Cover.
Yeah. Alarm clock probably has cool stuff in it. What's in here? Way up, it looks like. Check this room first. Who knows what could be in here? Buttons. Buttons that probably. It's probably a good thing that they don't work, to be freaking honest. These have springs in them, don't they? I'm gonna take that.
At least they'll never hear us coming.
Yeah, that was funny. You're a silly person, Piper. Laser pistol. Did I loot everyone in here? Just want to double check, make sure I didn't miss anything. Missed that, apparently. I'm actually low on ammo. Jeez. You know, I should probably switch to a different weapon. Because I'm running low on ammo for Piper the gun. Let's actually do that. Let's see what else we've got. We have Kellogg's pistol, which we still have tons of ammo for. Let's use that for a while. Not exactly my first choice, but it is a pretty powerful weapon, so I'll deal with it. Alright. Nothing there. That's weird.
Guess we scared him off.
I hope there's a bounty on you.
Down there, apparently. That's kind of weird. Anything of use over here? Camera probably has decent stuff in it, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Anything over here? Apparently the fact that I was just shooting at them is really easy to forget, because now we're only back in caution. Alright. Armor piercing. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna take that, I mean, because I want the armor piercing. That's pretty neat. Alright, what is this? Is that not actually... it's just a wall that looks kind of like a door. Okay. That was a stupid thing for me to do. Please ignore that I did that. Now, where do I go from here? I can't get over there, but have I been in that room? Yeah, that's where I killed those guys. So, where do we go from here? There's gotta be a way forward. There's more of the building. There we go. Just to be safe.
How can you even see where it's going?
Because it's really bright. Stop whining. I don't need cigarettes. Does not seem to be anything at all on this floor. Wonderful. Except, you know, that guy in power armor.
Who's there?
Okay. This could be interesting. Yeah, this isn't good. Stimpak, I think. Where's my Stimpaks? We got four left. That's just wonderful. And then over here, get out my old friend the missile launcher. And I missed. Fantastic. Yeah, run. Get in here. And another stim pack. kind of just backed myself into a wall like an idiot, but, you know, that's fine, whatever. Because now, as soon as they come around that corner, I'm going to have a missile ready. Or as soon as... Oh, Piper! You idiot. I've only got one missile left. Piper's down.
I want this one's head.
Crap. What do I have? Let's eat a little bit of that. I want all my missiles again. That was fantastic. See how much damage this thing does. Oh yeah, it only does one shot at a time, doesn't it? Well, crap. That's good. This person's actually fairly threatening. Why does it keep zooming back up? That's weird.
Easy now, Blue. That leg's real beat up.
Ah, great. Are you kidding? I've come too far to die now.
You are really pissing me off.
Yeah, well, screw you. Take that, take that. Why not? And I've got some power armor now that I could take. I don't think I could carry it, though. Let's see how much of this we can carry, Pipes. Yeah, okay. We can't take the frame, but we can take the actual bits.
Shoot. Help yourself.
Okay, that's fine. So the laser musket, not a great weapon. Let's see what else we've got. Could use some of these other kinds of grenades and stuff. Really should use that more often, too. What does this take? 45s? Let's see what it looks like. It's pretty cool, I guess, but I'm, like I said before, I'm not a rifle kind of person. What does that do compared to my other one? Where is it? 43 versus... 14. Faster fire rate. Oh, because it's an automatic. Okay. Just switch back to Piper the gun for now. So I've got some more 10mm ammo again. Not a lot, but enough that it's not that bad. Is there any way further up from here? That might be actually like the end of the balcony. It might actually be kind of the end of the building now. Alright, what's out here? It looks like it's just a way to get across to here. Okay, that's kind of neat. Alright, let's head inside then. That was a interesting bit of game design there. Can I drink this? Yeah, apparently I can. It gives me rads though. It's kind of annoying. Alright, so now I'm over here. What does that do for me, though? There really doesn't seem to be a way up.
You still there?
Oh, wait, hold on. There's actually a working elevator here. Come on, Pipes. Get in here. Get in the freaking elevator. Come on. Fine, I'll go up without you.
Going down.
That was... Oh, down, I guess. That's interesting. And does this take me down into a part of the building... I haven't been yet? No, apparently not. Apparently that, That elevator was here the entire time. I just didn't know it. I'm a genius. Okay, so there is more to this building, it looks like, but I can't get up there. Did you jump down here? You're dumb. She's kind of glitchy sometimes. That's really annoying. Alright, so we did this building. Apparently. Are you going to get up?
Psst. You say the word.
Come here.
Of course.
Get up. Whatever, she's glitching out. That was odd. No one's ever accused Bethesda Games of not being glitchy. Are you just going to stay like that forever now? That's weird, and if that is true, I'm not going to be happy. I had a glitch in my recording software and missed, I don't know, maybe 5 minutes of gameplay where I killed two raiders, came to a good neighbor, sold off some crap, and bought a bunch of stim packs and actually some Addictol that I should really take right now. That's literally all that happened, I promise. Got Piper sorted out as well. Now I have 12 stim packs and I still have almost 2,000 caps, which is nice. I'm going to save those up because I want to make sure we have enough to get... Where's the Addictol? It would be up in A's, obviously. Enough to get the house in Diamond City. I'm not sure how much it costs, but I'm assuming it's expensive. Anyway, yes, so we know Imogen is probably here. And so that is where we're going. And I also talked a little bit about the fact that I'd really like to replace my armor and get something a little more patchwork again, a little more mismatched looking.
Enjoy your stay.
Do you know where Imogen is?
Entertainments down the stairs.
Well, that's helpful. Apparently you've got your own entertainment here. Anyway, I'd like to go back to Raider Armor. Raider Armor just sucks so much, so I may try to get a full set of Raider Armor and see how much I can upgrade it. And there might even be, like, better versions of Raider Armor, too. Alright, so what exactly does our data say? Find Imogen Cabot, ask around the third rail. The bartender might know. Bartender's a freaking robot, though.
Don't have one.
Boy, we got beer. You ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
Okay, that's fine.
Do you know Imogen Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Haven't seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this missing bird. Magnolia! This gal wants a word!
You're wearing a bowler's cap and I want it. Can I have your bowler's cap? Hey.
Excuse me, miss.
Well, what's the matter, sweetheart? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
No, it was fine.
I just wanted to talk to you.
Well, I thought that's what we were doing. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. I think I know a fellow performer when I see one. You're good with your words. Know just the right thing to say at the right time.
Yeah, I do have 7 charisma.
So what brings a woman like you to my part of town?
I'm gonna go with 3, obviously.
I came here for a strong whiskey. Charlie will be happy to hear that. I think you and I are gonna get along just fine. So it's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do for you?
Alright. Not gonna flirt. Piper would probably get mad. And I don't really like this girl enough to do that yet.
Do you know Imogen Cabot? Imogen? Sure. I know her. I haven't seen her in a while, though. Were you a friend of hers?
Yeah.
I just need to talk to her.
Why are you looking for her, honey?
I'm trying to help her. Do you know where she is or not?
No need to get impatient with me. I just don't consider it polite to gossip to any stranger who walks into the club.
Please, tell me what you know.
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time. One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on.
Interesting.
Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day, but Imogene, she latched on to him for some reason. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes. Intense. Some women find that irresistible.
Pam, would you come over here a minute?
Somebody supposed to be doing
problem,
something?
Miss Magnolia?
Oh, it's him.
This lady here was just looking for Imogene. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Imogene was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay.
Ooh,
then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face. Here, I kept one of them. Just in case he didn't pay his bar tab.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
I hope Imogene's all right. I didn't much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fella.
Yeah. So they actually knew pretty much exactly where she was. Fantastic. Where's Piper at? She's probably chilling out somewhere. There you are. Come on. Thanks, I guess. You've got stim packs here. I'd like to take them, but I'd probably get in trouble. So let's go ahead and quick save. Not that we did anything worth quick saving over, but I'm
downstairs.
Just paranoid.
Don't bother the other patrons.
Head out of here. And, looks like, let's see where this is leading us real quick. Find Imogene Cabot is literally the only thing left, it looks like. Not too far away. Back past the Mass Fusion building. Boston Public Library. You know, there's something I wanted to do around here. I can't remember what it was. It was... What was it? There was something. It was that, that tour thing that was kind of between Diamond City and here. It was that robot giving tours. I wanted to actually follow that to its end at some point, but I can't remember exactly where it was. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Our destination is actually fairly close to the Cabot House. I apparently tripped on a bench. That was fantastic. Let's get out of here before I trip on anything else. Yeah, I'm not going to even bother. I don't like this place enough to do anything else here. Alright, back to sneak mode, back to gun out. I was going to say, because there's probably people right out here that want to kill me. And it sounds as if I may have been correct. Either that or they're trying to kill themselves or others, which also doesn't surprise me. That sounded like a vertebrate coming down. That's great. Those things are lovely when they fall right on your face.
Oh, my arm.
You okay?
Is that bad?
I think you'll be okay. Shoot. If there's freaking mines around here, there's probably people around here who use freaking mines. Like, freaking super mutants. No, it was the gunners. The gunners laid the mines. They just didn't do a very good job of it. Because this is the Mass Fusion building again. Let's try going around this way. And circling back that direction. There's a dude. You got anything, dude? And you're just a skelly. It's fine. Lots of skellies out here. Apparently after the apocalypse, people forgot how to clean up their dead. We're actually fairly close already. That's Yagwai. That wasn't even a stunned one. That was like a full one, but it was already injured. I'll take all your stuff, thank you. Did not expect to see a Yagwai in the city. It's kind of weird. He's at a park, which is interesting. I wonder if that's a reference to something. It probably is. There are people living in here. Ooh. Yes, that's that really good stuff. And Radex. I will take the Radex as well. Excellent. Thank you, Yagwai. I probably would not have come over here if I hadn't seen you. Though, I would like to not run into any of your friends. Seems like it's out that way, maybe down in that building. Let's see if we can get down there. Maybe this can lead us down. There's got to be a gap in this wall somewhere. Don't want to just straight up jump over it. I'm going to do it anyway, though. Why the heck not? There's people here. They don't seem hostile. Hostile? Let's just talk to them. They're sitting around some burning tires. Interesting. Level up! What do we got? Can't take medic again yet. Could take another level of armorer, but I'm not super worried about that right now. Where's lockpicking at? Commando. Sneak. Yeah, seriously, where's lockpicking? I don't even freaking know. Not gonna be there. There's hacker. Hacker wouldn't be bad to have either. Yeah. I mean, I'm already higher in hacker, and Melanie is more interested in scientific stuff than she is, like, thievery, so I'll go ahead and take hacker instead.
A while to the next show.
Hello. You're the guy I'm looking for.
Hey. Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken?
Every day.
Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
No. Yeah.
I've got more important things to worry about.
I doubt that, neighbor. What could be more important than transforming your life? And maybe the whole world along with it.
My sanity?
We call ourselves the pillars of the community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
Yeah.
I'm not looking for a sales pitch.
A sales pitch is the last thing I would ever give you.
Really? Because you're sounding like a salesman.
Neighbor, I'm giving away the secrets of long life, happiness, and prosperity. Giving them away. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
You owe it to yourself to give it a chance.
I have some questions first.
Of course you do. And I'm here to answer them. Shoot.
Okay.
What if I change my mind after I join?
There's absolutely no obligation. But trust me, once you see how your life is transformed, you won't want to leave. Believe it or not, we have never had a single pillar leave after joining. There's not many groups like ours that could make that claim, are there? Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What's your movement all about?
Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What do I have to do to join your movement?
That's the beauty of it, neighbor. You don't have to do anything, except have a willing spirit and open your heart to the possibilities. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
Interesting.
I don't have any more questions.
Good.
You owe it to yourself.
And I hope you're ready
chance.
To take your first step into your new life as one of the pillars of the community.
I'm not sure.
Of course. How could you be sure until you'd experienced it for yourself? Just follow me and we'll get you started on a trial basis. I'm sure once you've seen what we have to offer, you'll be glad you gave it a chance.
This guy's voice is weirding me out.
Don't worry. I don't bite.
I actually had to pause there for a second. Real life problems. IRL. I can't actually talk to him.
Just follow me.
I'm kind of following along with this guy so I can get, like, information to maybe talk Imogene out of being a part of this.
Alrighty. I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job, getting to welcome new members into our movement.
Yeah, you watch our backs.
You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness.
It's never gonna happen.
Go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first level pillar of the community.
They're Scientologists.
I'm paranoid, but this scream's trap.
I completely agree.
I'm actually just looking for Imogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Imogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
What's she doing here? Is she a member of your movement?
Actually, she and I are, you know, romantically involved.
You with your dirty face?
Your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship trouble. You know how it is. She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
Sounds like you locked her away somewhere.
I'm a friend of the family. Maybe I can talk some sense into her.
Please, have a heart.
Look, the truth is, we had a little, disagreement about her joining the movement. She got kind of violent. So I locked her in there until I could figure out what to do with her.
Wow.
To take her off my hands, let me unlock the door for you, and then she's all yours. I've got to warn you, she's way stronger than she looks. It took all of us combined to even get her locked up in there.
Just in case.
She's all yours, neighbor.
I don't like this. I don't trust this guy.
Don't tell me. Jack
said
look
at this place. Their maid's got talent.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit younger.
You really know how to flatter a lady, don't you? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister, the baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
Knew it! okay.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It's more like it halts aging. I started taking it when I was 32, so normally that's what I look like. You'll see once I get my treatment. I was well known as one of the belles of Boston society, back when there was any.
What happens if you don't get more serum?
Oh, I don't think we need to worry about that. I've gone without a treatment much longer before with no lasting effect.
Um,
I don't care about your beauty treatments. Let's go already.
I don't recall asking you to rescue me.
Fine. I'll lock the door behind me on my way out.
Wait! Since you've already gone to all this trouble, I may as well leave now. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we got here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
Need anything before we go?
No. I didn't bring anything worth taking with me. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
Okay. This stuff's all stealing. I really like those. Hey, Piper, you want to go way outside for a minute? Because I know you're not going to like if I do this. Can I be hidden from them? I don't like these guys having mini nukes. I don't know. I've got too much of a moral core to do it. I can't do it. Well, the character's got too much of a moral core for me to do it. If I were just playing the game, I'd do it. But I'm trying to play a character here. Alright, so let's head back to Cabot House and tell them we found that crazy chick. And see if they want to give us anything. Is that a raft? Did he build a raft? That's weird. Alright. Let's go talk to Captain Crazy. Quick save.
Clearing up. This is maddening. Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Switching now.
The stuff in here is older than you, Blue.
You said that joke like three times. It's getting kind of old.
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Get it? Old? Yeah.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this...
What?
Sorry, things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
That's gonna be me, isn't it? Oh, God.
Edward? Come in. Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
Oh, really?
What
interesting.
What are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
Well, they clearly got your serum, you idiot.
Probably the same raiders that stole the serum.
Could be. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones you're used to dealing with.
Oh, okay.
I assume this serum has something to do with Lorenzo and that alien artifact he found.
Yes. As you probably guessed, my father is the source of the serum.
Jack, are you sure it's wise telling her all this?
In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies into his blood. So the source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. The irony isn't lost on
me. That's not irony, that's insanity.
If I escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow that to happen. Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
Great. That's great.
Exactly what abilities does he have?
Enhanced strength, unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. Oh, and a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. That's why I've built a dampening field, which is why we really need to stop these intruders before they turn it off. Hold on, weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
That's not really what's important here, but yes.
Yes, I found her. She's fine.
Oh, good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Why is that so important?
If these intruders have gotten past Edward's men, they may have freed Lorenzo. I'm the only one who understands exactly how to deal with him. Is that clear enough for you?
I got it.
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go steal all your alcohol.
But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't wine, wine.
I'll do my best, Mother.
And if don't really care about wine.
Home, for God's sake. Don't let her leave again until I get
back. Ooh, bourbon. Bourbon's always good.
Anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Let's see. Do I have anything that increases my strength? Because my carrying capacity is full. Let's see. Whiskey. Why not? What's that? Salisbury steak. Probably a queen Salisbury steak, too. Well, I don't really have stuff to prepare for a tough battle, but I'm about as equipped as I'm gonna get. I am gonna run around your house and look around, though. See if there's anything of use that I could take. Like, whatever the heck that is. Gamma rounds, which I don't have. But, what does it do exactly? I have no idea, but I'm taking it. He's letting me take it. I'm going to take it. Any, like, fusion cores or anything? Chemistry station?
No, this doesn't feel like a trap at all.
It's fine, Piper. I'm just looking for stuff to steal from him. By steal, I mean, well, I mean steal. I'm looking for stuff to steal from them. That really is what I mean. People are freaking batshit crazy. I want all their stuff. Yeah, I will talk to you guys later in the next episode. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm Slag. We are the four.